guy picked a hell of a place to hide out. Hell being the operative word. If there's someone calling himself Ghost in the area, could you please open a channel? Valen Pango sent me. I'd like to discuss some trade. No answer. Could this really be the right place? I mean, who would stay here?
There is the faintest signal of a life form below the surface. I cannot locate the exact position, but allow me to point you in the general direction.
Okay, let's check it out. This guy picked a hell of a place to hide out. Hell being the operative word. If there's someone calling himself Ghost in the area, could you please open a channel? Valen Pango sent me. I'd like to discuss some trade. No answer. Could this really be the right place? I mean, who would stay here?
There is the faintest signal of a life form below the surface. I cannot locate the exact position, but allow me to point you in the general direction.
Okay, let's check it out. Hey, what's going on here? I just came to talk. Stop this immediately if you care about your turrets. All right, you leave me no choice. Have it your way.
There is movement of a life sign. Caution advised.
Look, if you're even listening, I'm not here to fight. Pango sent me. I need the mainframe disruptor you bought from him. It's important.
One can only assume from the lack of response, not least the name of this individual you seek, that he does not wish to communicate. But it is also probable that he is not even here, and the life sign I am registering is a native species.
Thank you. stop this. Lives hang in the balance. Please, take my word for it. I need that device to stop a war from breaking out.
The life sign has moved again.
Let's see if we can coax him out of his hole. Why is it that every time I need to get someone on my side, I have to go through some rigmarole?
It is the universe's way of reminding you that you bring nothing but trouble.
Interesting story, but I'm gonna have to ask you to hold off until I've had a word with him first. A private matter. Besides, I was here before you.
Our business takes precedence. Back off or we open fire.
It always comes to this. A little courtesy and understanding could prevent so much violence.
You didn't leave these goons here, did you? Or should I thank you for the intervention? Either way, you being here gives me the time to get the jump on them.
Ah, so you're a ghost. I don't think I led these guys here just bad timing. But you and me really need a word.
Yeah, I heard you earlier. I got the disruptor, but to be honest, I don't know you from Adam. Who are you anyway?
I'm a guy on a very important mission.
Well, guy, you want to talk, you help me get out of this alive.
There's quite a lot of these jerks. You must owe a fortune to warrant such a mob.
My unlucky streak at the tables was no accident. Well, manufactured. I was set up, is what I'm saying. The cards were manipulated. Just keep them busy while I prepare my grand entrance. If we're to trust each other, you need to tell me your real name.
Actually, it really is Adam. Adam Roslin.
Adam Roslin? I lost happily at poker to a guy with that name years back. But I saw him die.
Couldn't have been me then. But, I kinda have a complicated family tree.
Anyway, I have the mainframe disruptor. I've been fine-tuning it out here. Let's test it out on these goons. Bring down their shields so I can disable their crafts.
Just bring down their shields?
Yep. Let me do the rest.
Thank you.
got these guys on the run.
Oh, there'll be more of them. Now they've found me, I reckon this hiding spot is no longer viable.
Yeah, quite some pad. How did you come by it in the first place?
Pre-war abandoned mines. Shame I won't be able to stay. Can't even peek my head out of the DMZ either with a reward on my scalp.
Well, I'm sure something will turn up. You seem like a resourceful guy to me.
Thanks, that's encouraging.
I'll be needing that mainframe disruptor. I'm willing to pay.
No can do. This really isn't about the creds. With my hideout gone, it's the only ace I got left, so sorry. The device stays with me.
Pengo tells me you were straight up with him in trade. Let me ask you a few things. Where do you stand with Gene B?
Can't stand him.
You know of Oscar Blakemore?
An absolute maniac.
What if I was to tell you that he's about to trigger a conflict with the Okar, which will end up jeopardizing every colonial settler in the cluster?
Sounds like his MO, all right. At least the man I know from reputation.
Well, it's for that I need the disruptor. I intend to ground his mining fleet.
A bold move. Alone?
Well, maybe not. I got someone on the inside, but I could use any help I can get. And you seem like a competent person in possession of the tools I need. I could also offer you a place you could temporarily lay low.
It's a noble cause. I suppose it's one I could get behind, and I got nowhere else to go right now. Count me in.
Look, Ghost, is that your real name?
Quentin Briggs, but I really prefer Ghost. It's how I operate.
Okay, Ghost. If I take a chance on you, I don't want to end up regretting it.
You won't. But if you want this disruptor to work on larger mining craft, we'll need to find some way to reduce the cooldown between bursts. This thing needs specific tuning. Pango didn't get that far in development.
I got someone who can take a look at it. Let's meet at my base and I can introduce you to the others.
Hey, I can trust you, right?
I don't leave my people behind. Come on, I don't have time to lose.
Hive, patch me through to the commissioner. I better keep her appraised. Hawk, I have a mainframe disruptor which might turn the tables in our favor. I've seen it in action, and it does what it says on the box, but it needs some modifications to reduce the time it needs between uses.
That is positive news. I have received intel that the GNB elite squad are in the Byron system, quite far off, leaving Vesna with little more than automated defenses. So if there was ever a time to strike, now would be it.
I wonder what the elites are doing so far from home. Okay, any idea on how to proceed?
There are a number of mining vessels on the surface. Once you disable them, Tammy can get you access to the interior hangars in order to destroy their viridium drills and other mining equipment. I must demand that you prevent casualties. These are innocent miners.
Of course. Understood.
Once you have knocked out their operational capacity, I will make my appearance and read the Riot Act.
That will be a moment to see.
Listen, Adam. I've spoken with the Emissary, and he is running out of options to quiet the drums of war in the Okar camp. I can't stress the urgency of our actions much more.
I get how critical all of this is. I won't let you down.
Base with company. I'll be able to offer a full briefing once I'm there.
It would be about time you dropped off Eduardo. Kala is very anxious to see him.
He's safe and sound on board. I'll also need Ben to take a look at a disruptor device I picked up. I'll be there shortly.
Thank you.
locked onto me.
Thank you.
you hive for a change.
Thank you.
way, everyone. I'd like to introduce you to Ghost.
Pleasure to meet you all. Nice to see some pretty faces for a change.
He is in possession of a mainframe disruptor, which we are hoping to use to ground the GNB mining fleet. The idea is to cause enough chaos on the Vesna mining colony so that Blakemore can't move on the comet and Commissioner Hawk can stage a lawful intervention. Ghost and I need to do this ASAP, while the elite squad are out of the system. It'll be a quick in-and-out operation with only automated defenses to worry about.
Sounds audacious.
Audacious is my middle name, sweetheart.
You call me sweetheart one more time, and I'll...
Oh, yeah, okay, so, I should explain, Ghost. Delia here is quite handy with a trank dart gun, so I would stay on her good side.
Wait! None of this clarified anything for me. Catch me up here, I'm still really confused.
Our operation is about protecting the people who live in the DMZ, Alec, including your whole family. If war breaks out, a lot of people would die, and all just to make Blakemore more powerful and untouchable.
Okay, I can agree that sounds bad.
I took a look at that disruptor, and it seems I'll be able to tweak the cooldown without a problem. Not entirely sure for how long it could keep a ship demobilized, however.
Thanks, Ben. I'd like to ask you all to stay on high alert while we carry this mission out. Keep an eye out for G&B scouts. I'm not quite sure whether they know where we are, but we need to keep a low profile anyway. They appear to be stretched thin, but they're not a spent force yet.
I believe the majority of us here want to see crisis diverted. Thank you, Adam, for your efforts.
This will all be over soon enough. I'm pretty confident of that.
Any reassurance I can offer?
After all you've done for me, you should know that I got your back. I just don't relish the idea of something happening to you before I get a chance to repay you.
I would never expect anything in return between friends. And, about the whole clone thing?
It's all good, Adam. Relax. Yeah, I was surprised, but I had a good think about it. It doesn't change my view of you in any way. I've already got Eduardo up and running again, Cal is happy, and Delia has a good handle on base management at this stage.
That's all very encouraging to hear.